Hey guys, I'm Nidhishree Singh and welcome back to my channel, The Diva Soul. Today's video is going to be a review video and I'll be reviewing a product that I've been using for the past 1 month. And the product is a night serum, which is Coccoon Hydrating Night Serum. And this is the product. Along with the review, I'm going to tell you how you guys can select the perfect serum for yourself. So let's begin. So beginning with the review, the name of the product, as I said, is Coccoon Hydrating Night Serum. And this is the product. Now, starting with the review, the first aspect that I would like to review is the packaging. It comes in a green color bottle with a nozzle on the top, which can regulate the amount of product that comes out of the bottle. So this prevents wastage of product. Now, moving on to the ingredients are cacao gram, shea butter, and vitamins. The vitamins that are present is vitamin C and E. It is not mentioned over here, but I checked it on the website. So these are the ingredients. Coccoon plum is a great source of vitamin C, so it acts as an antioxidant and brightens your skin. Shea butter is hydrates your skin, moisturizes it, and vitamin C is also an antioxidant, so it also brightens and brings glow to your skin. Now, moving on to the directions of the product, the directions mentioned over here are: apply a few drops and rub gently over entire face, avoiding the eyes before going to bed. So this is a night serum, so obviously you have to apply it before going to bed. I prefer using a few drops instead of taking excess amount of the product and then complaining that it does not sink in. So taking a few drops, and you can take it again if you feel that you need more instead of wasting the product and taking excess at the start. So this was about the directions. Now, coming to my personal experience about this product, I've never used a night serum before. I prefer moisturizers over night serums, and so this is the first time I'm using a night serum. Telling you about the things that I've experienced, I noticed an extra glow, increase in the glow of my skin. Along with that, I have combination skin. So my T-zone is really oily, and every time I get up, I wake up in the morning, I feel there's excessive oil production and it irritates me a lot. So I've noticed reduction in oil production as well. Reduction in oil production as well. Along with it, I feel it hydrates my skin because of the presence of shea butter in it. And this was my personal experience. Along with this, I feel all skin types can use it, be dry, normal, oily, combination. So this was all about my personal experience about this product. Now, moving on to the other aspects of the product, that is the price. It is priced for around 599 rupees. So I don't think it is too expensive because as compared to serums, because serums are usually around this range or expensive, more expensive than this. So this was all about the product. The pros of the product that I would like to state is it hydrates the skin, controls oil production. I have combination skin, like if people have dry skin, they can use this for hydrating their skin, and people with oily skin can use this for controlling the oil production. So this can work for all skin types and normal people who are blessed with normal skin. So they can use this as well for bringing extra glow to their face. The cons of the product is that it is available only in one size. I feel there should be more sizes as well. And I checked it on the website, so there is no other size available. This is the only size. The volume is around 30 grams. The net content weight is 30 grams. So this was all about the product. Now moving on how you can select the perfect serum for yourself. I would like to state some points that you should keep in mind while selecting a perfect serum. First thing is your skin type, whether you have normal, dry, combination, or oily skin. So according to your skin type, you can select the kind of serum you need. Like for dry people with dry skin, they need a serum which hydrates their skin, retains moisture. And people with oily skin need something that controls excess production of oil. So this is the first point is the skin type. Now moving on to the second type is checking the ingredients. If you're allergic to something, or you don't feel that a certain product ingredient doesn't have that much of an effect on your skin, so you can avoid that product with that particular ingredient. So this was the second point. The third point is fragrance, smell. Some people don't like products with fragrance and smell. So you can avoid such products and prefer something with a more natural products, and which have a more natural fragrance than scented products. So this was point number three. Now moving on to point number four is what kind of results you're expecting from the product. If you're expecting that the product should brighten your face, bring a glow to your face, it should use products with antioxidants, vitamin C, which can brighten up your skin. This serum has kakadu plum, which is an amazing source for vitamin C. So that's why it brightens your skin and brings glow to your face. And if you want a product that hydrates your skin, you should use a product that has an ingredient which retains moisture to your skin. In your skin, and something with hyaluronic acid, which helps in retaining water in your skin. These were the four points that I kept in mind while selecting the perfect serum for myself, and you can keep in mind too while selecting the perfect night serum or day serum, whatever you wish. One point that I forgot to mention about this product is that it is very lightweight and watery, so it doesn't feel heavy on the skin while you apply it before going to bed. So this is one more plus point, because I don't like applying heavy products, heavy creams, moisturizers before going to bed. So this was all about the product, and I hope you guys like the review and like the points that I kept in mind while selecting the perfect serum for myself. And I hope that it helped you guys. It helped you guys too. So this was all about the product, and for the video, I'll be mentioning all the links of the product, the brand of the product, Coccoon, and everything, all my social media handles in the description box below. Please don't forget to like, share, and comment on the video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. Love you. Bye.